So sometimes that movement is a form of defense. And he didn't just move and run and walk. He also started swinging. Because sometimes the best way to get a fighter off of you is to fight back. And he knows that. But he looked a little bit past his prime, in my opinion. It looked like there are moments where he wanted to let his hands go, and he wasn't able to let his hands go. I'm not him. I don't know what he's been through. He's had a tremendous career. He's had a long career in the sport of boxing. Like many of us, I wish him best luck in the
future.
Two guys are mandatory for either one of your belts. You got Danny Garcia, he's a mandatory.
There's no mandatories over here. Do your research, but okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it's called
both guys
super champ.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, who takes priority at that point?
Well, look, I'm going to be honest. My focus is May 19th, stepping back in the ring. I'm not Donald Trump. I'm not into politics. I've yet to hear a mandatory being mandated upon me. And until such, I don't have to stress about it. I don't have to worry about it. You can talk about it. You can write about it. But until I hear something on a real note in my ear, knowing that the WBC is going to force a fighter on me, then that's that. Until then, my fights are open for negotiation.
Keith, how was it being on stage with all those camps, man, and everybody up there?
Oh, man, it's beautiful, man. I mean, look at the kind of night that we have, man. Look at that promo they put out, man. You know, I saw my face more than once, man. You know,
that was pretty cool, man. That was pretty cool.
It's really nice, really epic, you know.
Yeah.
I think they're just trying to show the world that with their, we don't need. It's not that we don't need Floyd Mayweather. It's not that we don't need Manny Pacquiao. But it's just presenting to the world there are champions, great champions, tremendous champions, and that there is a lot of excitement to be had in the world of boxing today. Welcome to 2018. Welcome to the new generation. Keith One Time Thurman.